Guys, I'm so excited. Today I've received my packages from Temu. This video is not sponsored by them, but I would like you to check it out. So I'm out of breath. I'm so excited. And I just ran up the stairs. So I'm gonna go ahead and start opening them. I got two lightsabers and a box of magnets. Random. But you know, Temu's known for having random helpful little objects. So here we go. Alright, so I've heard like the lightsabers are kind of small, but it doesn't matter. They still have a really cool hilt or handle, whatever you want to call it. Oh, I'm surprised I opened that without having to think of. Actually, this whole thing's covered in tape. I have to get a pocket knife. Ching. Alright. So, as soon as I joined Temu, I was given the chance to spin a wheel, and one of the options was a $100 coupon bundle. And I happened to win that. And in fact, if you don't win it the first time, they give you another chance. I won it first try. And I was able to buy these two lightsabers and a box of magnets, which should have been like $50, and it was only $25. I got a $25 off anything over $50. It's awesome. And I have had a bunch of other ones, but I wasn't able to use them before they expired. They give you a good day or two to use them. I just didn't find anything else I really wanted. Because I had already spent so much money on like my merch. By the way, check that out. I'm so excited for the lightsabers. I'm gonna open the magnets first. They're 216 piece magnets. I will put a link to them in the description below. Each item I got. So, oh my word. Wow, these are very small. But holy moly, these are tiny. I did not realize that, but whoa. Pretty cool though. Let's see if I can open these. To be truthful, I didn't expect them to be this small, but they're still magnets, aren't they? And they always have like sales going on, which is nice too. Cause like, so I got all these for discount as well. For the Mother's Day sale. So that was nice. Sorry for you hearing background noises. Like always, I have a family. Let's see if I can open these without. I got these from my brother, but I'm gonna show them to you before I give them to him. Just test them out, make sure they work. Oh yeah, these are cool. Oh, they feel like a Rubik's Cube. Ha! Oh wow, these are awesome. Alright, so I heard if you put them in a big line, like this. Alright, so I saw the thing, if you line them up in a line, you can pull them back and turn it into a cube. So we're gonna be trying that out, see if it works. Alright, here we go. Pretty sure it's by five. Think. So, like this one. Five? No, sorry, it was by six. I don't know. We'll try it. Well, actually, I'm not gonna do that. But these are super cool. And they come in this nice little metal container that you can store them in. Oh, they're deep. My brother's gonna have so much fun playing with these. It's Jack, by the way, not my younger brother. That's cool. So, let's see. Let me go ahead and put these up, and we will open. I'm so excited for this. All right, so I got it back into a cube, and I'm just gonna put it right back in here. And again, this video is not sponsored by Temu, but I just thought I'd show you how cool it is. For the moment of truth, here we go. All right, so I do know they're small, but that does not bother me. They're better than any of the broken lightsabers we have in the house. Well, not exactly broken. I mean, I fixed them with super glue, but look. Some people may be thinking, yeah, well, everything's awesome. Lightsaber. It says lightsaber. It doesn't say, like, light sword, laser sword, saber of light. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna cry. These are so beautiful. Alright, so I am going to be keeping these from you for a minute just because I wanted to be a surprise for you. And they're actually not as small as I thought. I'll show you everything else before I show you what's in here. You're going to have to wait till the end to find it. Figure out what they look like. So, the kind I got, you can find a link to it in the description. You can get 3 different hilt colors, so handle colors, or you can get a 2-pack and same 3 colors available with the 2. I got a 2-pack because it wasn't going to be $50 for it. So, it comes with a USB charging cord because you have to charge the handle because it lights up, and a little, I'm sorry, I don't know the name of these things, but like, to unscrew it. I know y'all burn it manually. Let me pull out anything else. Another USB charging cord and another little screw thing because it came with 2. And now, actually, I'll show you this. Because we got 2, it comes with one of these little rings. You can connect them and make a double bladed, which is awesome. And I'll pull out instructions too. All right, so. Instructions. Yeah, I won't read those off to you right now. Anyway, time for the moment of truth. I do not know if they're charged or probably not. I'll show you the blades first because the hilts are the best part. So we got gold. We got like, so here's the blades. They're not actually that small. Remove this from it. Oh boy, I am like dying right now with happiness. These are so cool. And like, if you can't afford all those expensive, like, nice figures. And apparently these can handle light cooling as well. So, I think, yeah, I don't know the plastic's off up there. And it comes with the bottom part, so which may be like something like, oh man, but still. Coolest lightsaber I have, remember? Alright, I did not get off all the plastic. So, oh my word, this thing's beautiful! And it's like a PVC pipe feeling. Kind of feel it's got to it. Oh, that's a good size blade. Let me get it out and compare it. So here's the green lightsaber I used in Attack of the Sith. Compare the blade length. Oh, they're like about the same size. That's perfect, and I love the size of this blade. So this is perfect. And I was even more excited about the hilt. The hilt's even cooler than this one. It looks like Anakin's, but it's great. I'll go ahead and unwrap the other one right now and talk to you while I do it. It comes with plenty of bubble wrap, so if you just need some bubble wrap, go to Tino. Yeah, these are awesome. Perfect. Like, if you go to Owner Saber or Ultra Saber, stuff like that, it could be expensive. Very expensive. Also, these are RGB. I think it's RGB. Correct me if I'm wrong. Well, if you can't, just in the comments. So they can change colors. So, sorry. Tiny bit of plastic and stuff in there. Right there, but I don't care. Alright, time for the moment of truth. Time to get out the blade. And before I do, this thing is not bending at all. This thing's hard. So, I wouldn't recommend going at it full force. I don't even do that with these, but as long as you can, or if you just want it for the looks. But now for the moment of truth. Alright. Moment of truth. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh, it feels so perfect. Here is the hilt. This is the nicest hilt I've ever seen. These are awesome. Oh my word. Soundboard's in the bottom. Light, you can see the lights up in the top. You can use them as flashlights. Let me connect them to show you what it looks like right now. Oh my word, these feel perfect. Don't feel like they're gonna come out at all. Perfect feel, metal. It's a metal, it's not plastic. Like this one. Oh, the feel of it is just perfect. I love this. It's a perfect hilt for if you're going to like do a lightsaber battle and you need like a cool quilt. Man, it was $40 for both of them. When you keep paying over $40, like double $40 for one of them on anywhere else. And so yeah, I got it for $40 on sale. I thought this was awesome. Anyway, that's nothing. So you got the charging port right there. Your button to turn it on. They do work. All right, so you hold it down. Those are cool sounds. It may not sound exactly, but it sounds about as cool as it can get. Good feel. Let's see what they look like with the blades on. I'm gonna put this one on. Just twist on, nice and easy. This is, oh my word, my favorite license. Oh, it pretty much matches perfect. Look at that. All right, let's see. I am going to take out the lights real quick. Be back right now. All right, so guys, you probably can't see me, but here we go. Well, you can see me a little bit. Moment of truth time. Here we go. The Temu lightsaber in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. My word. This is the best lightsaber I own. Why in the world would you buy any more expensive when you can get this one? Let's change color. Let's go to red. Ooh, the dark side. Try a clash. My pillow's too soft. Let's try again. Ooh, it flashes. All right, oh, I want to see all the colors. Let's go. All right. Ooh, I love this. I love how it changes color. Me and Jack will have the most fun out of anyone in the world with these. These are my favorite. I thought I may have to buy another one. These are the best. What are you doing waiting here? Well, you can finish the video. Let's try purple. I've become Mace Windu, guys. All right, let's try again. Yellow, I can become Rey. Best lightsaber in the world, guys, right here. Let's see what I'll do. Okay, so like a pink. So there's a light blue. Go up. Pink. Okay, and then it goes back to blue. Best lightsaber. This looks so real in the camera. Oh, yeah. This is the best lightsaber in the world right here. All right, let's go. So, guys, it has the same humming sound, which could be a tiny bit annoying, but also, I'm pretty sure if you... No, that makes it blink. There is a way to mute it. There we go. Triple tap. So now, if you're out by yourself and just want to show off some of your moves, you got a muted lightsaber. It still blinks when you clash it. Oh my word, this is the best lightsaber I own. I will use this, like, I promise there will be a video coming out with these lightsabers, hopefully. As long as they do not break. If they do break, I'm buying more. Alright, remember, link will be down in the description. Thanks for watching this video. We'll go to the outro. It is time we reveal ourselves to the Sith. It is time for the Jedi to rise! It is time to reveal ourselves to the Jedi. Last, we will have our revenge! I don't like this sound. Whoever did that, I am coming to get you. These look so real right now. Let's go, Biden!